When you make appliances, you can look inside and see firsthand how to improve them. Once they're sold, however, you lose that ability to observe and optimize them. Today, Whirlpool can interpret IoT data from connected appliances using analytics on the IBM cloud. They're learning how customers use their products and how the machines respond. Finding insights that your competition can't see and creating products your customers want, that's what the IBM cloud is built for.